And now to Santa Cruz and a closer look at a new program aimed at making the downtown streets safer with more officers, but they're not police officers. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live in Santa Cruz with our story tonight.
That's right, Erin. They are first alarm officers. Now, so far, local businesses here on Pacific Avenue are appreciating the extra security. They say it's creating a calm atmosphere. The first weekend of a month-long pilot program is in the books, adding first alarm security to downtown Santa Cruz.
It's just nice to see another presence, another set of eyes, and so it just feels like a little bit quieter in a good way.
The downtown is about an 18-hour day operation. It starts early in the morning and goes until usually about 2 a.m. So we're trying to utilize the less expensive alternative.
An extra first alarm officer will supplement the already 8 officers working Pacific Avenue.
They'll be down there from 7 o'clock in the morning until 3 o'clock in the afternoon every day of the week.
Santa Cruz Downtown Association President Emily Bernard is pleased she'll see an extra officer out early.
It's just sometimes the mornings can be difficult because there's not a lot of shoppers here, so the undesirable element might stand out a little bit more.
She hopes people can be reminded of city ordinances.
It's hard because our police are spread so thin, so I'd like to see, we have a lot of ordinances that exist, and just to be able to enforce them and move people along or let people know what the rules are.
In the past, Pacific Avenue shops have dealt with out-of-hand behavior.
They're intoxicated, yelling at each other, yelling at customers. Had incidents where they come in and yell at or spit in the doorway and just leaving a mess out front.
While first alarm officers are limited in what they can do, they will be in direct contact with Santa Cruz police.
We've issued the first alarm guards each a police radio, so in the event that they witness something that requires a police response, they can get on the radio and contact our dispatch.
Now, Santa Cruz police estimate that the month-long pilot program will cost about $5,000 to operate for those 30 days to have an extra security officer on duty downtown every single day. Erin.
All right, Brittany. And at this point, it's just one extra officer. Is that what we're...
There's one extra officer, but for continuity's sake, there are 3 officers since they're not going to work every single day.
Right.
You know, they got to have a weekend. There's 3 officers that'll be rotating through so that they'll be familiar with the downtown, but there will be just one additional officer per day.
All right. Thank you very much, Brittany. You heard Brittany talk about the cost. Well, this is a pilot program, so a decision on whether or not to keep the additional first alarm security will be made once this month-long pilot program is over.